Happy Thanksgiving, Miss Banks.
You gotta be kidding me!
Dean?
Hey, Timothy.
You okay, bro? What are you doing out here?
Just trying to figure it all out.
Yeah, well, this is the place to do it, huh?
You used a shirtless take without consulting me.
They always do. You didn't fall for the let's shoot it both ways thing, did you?
I'm afraid I did.
Little trick for next time. If you're doing a take you don't want them to use, just leave the tiniest bit of your penis showing. They can't use it. They can't use it.
Bemis knows the trick. I've tried it.
It sounds like Bemis is turning you into something you're not. The man is objectifying you. You are an actor. You're not a piece of meat. You can't just take your shirt off. Unless it's
justified.
Dean, listen to me. You cannot let another man own your dignity. Because if another man owns it, at best, you're leasing it. And that lease rate, it's astronomical, brother.
So what do?
You take it back. And you walk away. You gotta follow your bliss, bro.
Bliss, bro? Is that something?
For what?
I don't even know anymore.
Dean, the answers are not out there. They're in here, brother. And you can find them with your shirt on.
Dude, you are so dialed in.